This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show, and today is Friday, April 25th, and I want to welcome you to this episode of the Renegade Health Show. Today we are in a very special place, and from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to welcome you to my garage. A place so dear and so close to a man's heart, the garage. This is what it is. It's where it houses my tools, the things that we don't want anymore, our garbage, our skis. And of course, let me show you this.
The Napoleon Dynamite poster. You actually will notice that if you put long hair on me, I might just look like Napoleon Dynamite. Hence the reason we have it down here, to remind me every day not to grow my hair long. So let's get into it.
Today is Fitness Friday. All right, so you're probably wondering what I have in my hands here. Well, let me show you this thing. This is called the Jungle Gym. And it is possibly the simplest tool I've ever seen in terms of fitness. But all it is a strap, two handles, and then this little nub here, which we're going to put right up in the top of the door. So let me take you over there and I'll show you how to do it.
All right, I'm going to attempt to do this one-handed. But all you do is you push up the door, push this guy behind it, let a little slack there. Close it up, and then pull. And look at this. You're all set. And then you have your two handles just like this. I mean, how simple is that installation? And it's something that you can take with you just about anywhere. You can take it to a hotel room. You can take it anywhere, and it's gonna give you a great workout, and I'm gonna show you what to do with it.
Now, I know some of you watching don't have a jungle gym, and probably may never even want one. What I'm gonna do today, the reason I'm showing you this, is because sometimes I get bored working out, period. And so when I introduce new things like this into my workout, I get real excited and it kind of jives me again and gets me going to be able to want to do some more workouts and throw some new things into the mix. So I'm going to show you five different exercises you can do with the Jungle Gym, and I'll show you two different variations, one for beginners and one for more advanced, someone who wants to really use it for strength. So let's go. So the first exercise we're going to do is just a simple push-up. What I really like about this thing is that anyone can do push-ups on this because you can adjust with these straps the distance that you are away from the door. So you put your heels to the back of the wall, and if you're not very strong in your chest, all you have to do is just like this. And this will give you a pretty good workout because you're working not only your chest but all your stabilizing muscles to keep your arms straight, just like this. Then if you want to get it more difficult, all you do is, even just while you have it here, you can just extend these guys. Right. And then you can come down into a push-up just like this. Now, the first question I ask, you're probably thinking right now, is this thing safe? This thing is so strong. These clips are stainless steel and they are just incredibly strong. They're like alligator teeth here, so don't worry about that. The next exercise we're going to do, we're just going to turn around and we're going to do, The next exercise we're going to do is we're going to turn around and we're going to do rows. So, again, the shorter this is, the easier it's going to be. So, if you're not that strong, you can just pull yourself up just like this. You want to get a little more difficult here. Now we're just big guns. What you can do is put your feet down, just like this, and then pull up. And while you're doing this, one thing you do want to make sure is that you don't put your feet on the door because they'll scuff it. And the last thing you want is two little feet mark scuffed on the bottom of your door because someone's going to yell at you. And we're even going to yell at me. The third exercise we're going to do is kind of like a squat, and I'll show you it right here so you can get an idea of how to do it. The shorter this is, the easier it's going to be. So this is really great for someone who is somewhat weak in the lower legs here and who needs to rehabilitate or just needs to start building up strength so you can get into the more difficult exercises. So again, you're going to put your feet right up against the doorstop, arms completely down, you're just going to bend down. Now, and because because your arms are holding some of your body weight, this is actually easier on your legs. For more difficult, again, we're gonna extend it. And really, the only thing you need to worry about with these is you just need to make sure that they're even, that's all. And then to make it harder, you can squat down at this level, and then even harder than that, you can squat down and pull yourself up. This one's real difficult. It's a great cardiovascular workout. You can do this for hours. The fourth exercise I'm gonna show you, you're gonna turn with your back facing the door. You're gonna put your hands in the, if I can find it, put your hands in the little straps here. Out, and then you're going to just dip down, just like this. What you want to do is you want to make sure that your shoulders don't slouch down like this. You want to keep them straight. Just dip down. If you want it even more challenging, you can put something out in front of you, like this, like a stool, and then that'll actually cause more resistance here in your triceps. That'll build up your arms pretty nicely. The last exercise I'm going to show you is for advanced users, but don't worry guys, you'll get there eventually. All you're going to do is you're going to do a similar to the squat, except this time you're going to lift one leg up and you're going to do it one leg, just like this, and then switch to the other side. Again, if you want to make this more difficult, you can also do a row. So that's it, everyone. This is the Jungle Gym. It's a simple, easy tool that you can use just about anywhere, and it will actually help create a little more variety into your workout. This is Kevin Gianni, AKA Napoleon Dynamite. Together we can change the health of the world, one show at a time. Have an awesome weekend.